Thank you. Ah! Thank you. The final leg of the journey has begun. Inside the expansive cemetery, Jack delves deep into a demonic neighborhood that lies within, filled with monsters, gargoyles, and the spirit of the dead. Jack meets with the architect, an agent of the devil sent to deliver Jack to the wizard's destination with the power of the seven deadly sins, long since plugged by humanity's virtuous knights. Destroying six of the idols, restricting the power of the sins, Jack slays the embodiment of gluttony itself to unseal the power of the sins, the greatest force of evil known throughout history. Using his great magic and the Sin's power, the architect constructed a portal to the far, far north, where the wizard now attempts to unlock the secrets of the amulet to usurp the devil's power. Time is certainly running out for Jack and his companions. If they cannot traverse the harsh and bitter north, the wizard's final defenses against the darkness, then he will fail in his mission.